अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू यूट्यूब ऑनलाइन क्लास क्लास 4AB। बेटा टुडे वी विल डिस्कस टॉपिक सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग डिवीजन प्रॉब्लम्स। आज हम डिस्कस करेंगे डिवीजन प्रॉब्लम्स पे। इन डिवीजन प्रॉब्लम्स देयर इज रिटन ए, हेयर इज क्वेश्चन नंबर ए। इन ए क्वेश्चन नंबर देयर इज गिवन 8740 डिवाइडेड बाय 35। 8740 को हमें डिवाइड करना है 35 से। ओके, सो वी राइट फर्स्ट सॉल्यूशन के, एंड आफ्टर सॉल्यूशन वी राइट इन डिवीजन वे 8740 डिवाइडेड बाय 35। ओके बेटा, so we don't know the table of 35 because table of 35 is big, so there is a process. If big one table is given, we will multiply to this side. This is rough side or your fair copy side, you can do multiply here. Which one multiply? If we multiply 35 by 1, answer should be same. So we start 35 by 2. Now 2 5 the 10, 0 down, 1 is above 3, 2 3 the 6 plus 1 7. Okay, if we read table of 35 two times, 70 answer. Now, we multiply 35 by 3. Okay, now 35 by 3. 3, 5, the 15. 15, 1 is above 3. 3, 3, the 9 plus 1, 10. If we read table of 35 three times, answer is 105. Okay, now 35 multiplied by 4 times, means 4. 4, 5, the 20. 2 is above 3, now 3 for the 12 plus 2, 12 plus 2, 14, 140. Okay, we have read table of 35 4 times, answer is 140. Now table of 35 5 times, so multiply 5, 5 the 25, 2 is above 3, 5, 3 the 15 plus 1, 17, 175. Okay, again multiply 35 by 6, so 5, 6 the 30, 3 is above 3, 3, 6 the 18, 18 plus 3, 18, 19, 20, 21, means 210. Okay, now 35 multiplied by 7. So, read the table of 35, 7 times, 7, 5 the 35. 3 is above 3, 3, 7 the 21, 21 plus 3, 21, 22, 23, 24, 24 means 245, 7 times. Okay, read the table of 35 8 times. If we read the table of 35 8 times, see now answer which is coming. 8, 5 the 40, 4 is above 3, 8, 3 the 24, 24 plus 4, 28, 280. Again, 8, 5 the 40, 4 is above 3, 3, 8 the 24, because 8, 1 the 8, 8, 2 the 16, 8, 3 the 24, 24 plus 4, 28, 280. Now table of 35, 9 times. Okay, table of 35, 9 times. 9, 5 the 45, 4 is above 3, 9, 3 the 27, 27 plus 4, 31, 315. Till 9, we will multiply. Okay, now here see. Beta, we will put the table of 35 on 8. 8 is smaller than 35. We can't put. So we combine. We read combine 8 and 7. So 8 and 7 means 87. Now we read the table of 35. 87. We have to means find accurate table of 35 on 87. If it is not going accurate, then we will put small. See now here. If we read one time 35, two times 70, three times 105. We haven't need of 135, we have need of 70. So 70 how many times? 2 times. Here is 2 written. 2 times. 2 you write here, and 70 answer you write down of 87 here. Okay, in division we are doing subtraction. Now from 7 cut 0. 7 is remaining. From 8 cut 7. 1 is remaining. Okay. Means here 7, here 1. Now 8 has been cancelled. 7 has been cancelled, it is cleared. Now take down 4. This one 4 you take down here. Down. Here. Now answer is 174. We have to find 174. See now 105, 175. Here is 174. We haven't need of 175. We have need of 140. How many times? 4 times. So 4 we write this side, and 140 we write down of this. Complete. Okay. Now subtract. From 4 cut 0. 4 is remaining. From 7 subtract 4. 3 is remaining. From 1 subtract 1, 0 is remaining. Now take down this one 0 to here. This one 0. Okay, right here. Now answer is 340. We have to find 340. Till 9 we have read table of 35. Answer is 315. If 10 times we read, then answer should be 350. We haven't need of 350. We have need of 315. How many times? 9 times. So 9 you write here. And 315 you write here, down of 340. Now we have to subtract 0 from 5. We can't subtract because 0 is smaller, so we take from 1 here. If we take 1 from here, here is 10, and here 3 are remaining. I am writing here 3 are remaining. Okay, from 10 subtract 5 is remaining. From 3 subtract 1, 2 is remaining. From 3 subtract 3, 0 is remaining. So 25 is remainder. 25 is remainder. R E M A I N D E R. And this is answer. R product, R division. Okay, and this is divisional. Okay, beta, answer is if we divide, we have divided 8740 by 35, answer is 249. So this is answer of deviant problem. Okay beta, now we start question number B. Question number B is 48,540 divided by 22. Again same process, we write first solution. Okay, we write question. Question is 48,540 and divided by 22. Okay, 22 table is also big, so we multiply to this side. 22 multiplied by 2. Okay, so 2 to the 4, 2 to the 4. Now 22 multiplied by 3. 2 3 the 6, 2 3 the 6. Here is multiplication. 22 multiplied by 4. So 2 4 the 8. 2 for the 8. Now 22 multiplied by 5. 2 5 the 10, 1 is here. 2 5 the 10 plus 1, 11. Okay, 22 multiplied by 6 time. 2 6 the 12, 1 is here. 2 6 the 12 plus 1, 13. 135. 22 multiplied by 7. So 7 2 the 14. 1 is here, 7 to the 14 plus 1, 15, 154. Now 22 multiplied by 8, because 8 times. Okay, 2 at the 16, 1 is here, 2 at the 16 plus 1, 17. Okay, 22 multiplied by 9 times. 2 9 the 18, 1 is here, 2 9 the 18. Okay, 18 plus 1, 19. 198. Okay, vector. Now see table of 22. Table of 22 on 4 it is not going because smaller. Then we read both these numbers together. 48 2 times. 48 here search 44 for 66. Okay, 44 we have need. 2 times going, and here is 44. So from 8 subtract 4. 4 is remaining. From 4 subtract 4, 0 is remaining. Now take down 5. Here 5, okay? 45. Again, 2 times table is going because here is 45. So 44, 2 times it is going. 44. From 5 subtract 4, 1 is remaining. From 4 subtract 4, 0 is remaining. Now take down this 4 to here. 14. Beta, it is a rule of deviant. If means there is a number 14, 14 is smaller than 22. We can't put a table of 22 on 14. So which rule is here, here give 0, then down next number, take down next number, 0 you take down here, okay, you should give here 0 and down you take this one number, means which one number is here, here is 0, so I have taken 0, whatever here should be you take down here, okay, now we have to find 140, see now here, 110, 132, 154, 132, 154. 54 we can't cut from 140, so we have need of 132 6 times. Here write 6, okay, and 132 down right. Okay, now from 0 subtract 2, we can't subtract now, so we will take from 1, give here, here is 10. Here cancel 4 and here write 3 because 3 is remaining. From 10 subtract 2, 8 is remaining. From 3 subtract 3, 0 is remaining. Here 0 is remaining. So this is remainder. I told you first, this is remainder. This is answer. Okay, beta, we have divided 48,540 by 22. Answer is 2206. This is answer of question number this. Okay, beta, I hope that you have understood these both problems A and B. These are division problems. Division is not difficult, very easy. If you got table big one, then you find this one process, means multiply to one side, and then it will be easy for you. You can search from your answers of these. Means in question there is given number, you can find from here. Okay, beta, Allah Hafiz, take care of your parents and yourselves. I will send you homework in your group. You will solve. Allah Hafiz.